Warning, these web clips feature stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals. MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to reenact any stunt or activity performed on the site.
The following presentation is rated TVMA.
Adrenaline's a man! It's 40! Welcome to the first Spirit Arena in Baltimore for this special edition of CCL Adrenaline. Chip?
How's it going, guys? It's the night of champions, man. I can't wait for this.
Every championship is on the line, including a rematch from Forsaken. The new champion, Lara Croft, will defend her women's title against the former champion, the Vixen Killer, Samus.
Sam's in the back saying that win was a fluke. Laura's about to prove her wrong.
And the World Heavyweight title will be on the line as the Playmaker XtremeTony, who held on to the title after a grueling match, defends against the man that knocked off the game out, franchise Aaron Alexander.
Well, what condition is Tony in?
Edition of Adrenaline with the troop phenom CJ Logan, who survived a grueling three-way dance at Forsaken to retain the national title.
That he did. It looks like he has something to say.
That he did.
Get on to that point.
It's hard to now.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
far worse than Logan. Who's his opponent?
Yeah, well, he found out when... Whoa!
You gotta be kidding me.
He wanted tonight, as long as it wasn't the world title, by Trish Stratus and Forsaken. And
looks like he's taking that reward and running with it to challenge Logan for the National Championship. He's given that reward by new general manager Trish Stratus after being the first on the scene after Tammy was attacked at the last episode of Adrenaline.
The final of the March Madness tournament.
Oh, yeah. Final of the March Madness tournament. He was out there on the same, but they're seeing the referee holding up the national championship.
AJ Monahan holding up Stars and Stripes belt, if you will. The first of five championship matches tonight. And the bell rings and we are underway.
This is a great opportunity for the great D, who hasn't been with the CCL that long, but he's getting a chance to get his first championship here in this company.
Actually, he's been here quite a while. 2.5 to 3 years.
Oh, wow. Well, again, he finally gets an opportunity at a championship.
Not exactly his first opportunity at the national title, but his first opportunity at a championship of any kind in the CAW Champions League in almost a year.
Yeah, and that's a shame. The guy as talented as he is, he should have had more opportunities.
Flapjack by the Great D. And you got to know the Great D's got an advantage here. He knew what he was going to do tonight. CJ Logan, when he came here to Baltimore, he didn't know who his opponent was. Oh, what a kick.
And you gotta wonder what kind of condition he's in after going through that three-way dance in Philly at Forsaken.
Exactly. Right now, the Great deal of an early advantage here.
Speaking of conditions, you gotta wonder, what is the condition of XtremeTony? He went to a grueling World Heavyweight title match with Heinman and then got beat down by Alexander after the match.
He will defend the world title tonight in the main event.
Oh, what a capture suplex. A T-bone suplex.
There isn't a suplex on this planet, I believe, that CJ Logan doesn't know.
Exactly.
Now the great, no counter by Logan. And oh, look at that. Slingshot crossbody by Logan. I haven't seen him done that before, I don't think.
Yeah, he not only took down Great D, he took down AJ Monahan.
Yeah. Now what's the Great D got in mind here? Oh, counter by Logan. Hitting right in the hamstring area.
Look at the strength.
Oh! Straight to Logan, that's 275, 270 pounds that Walton just threw across the ring with that fallaway slam there. Now, all of great feet going right back to the midsection of Logan. Well, is the great deep catch onto something here?
As always, when you face a guy the size of Logan in terms of his height, you gotta go after his legs to keep him grounded.
Maybe he hasn't gone after his legs. Seems he's going after the midsection here. The face first suplex there. Logan right back to his feet.
The one thing Great D doesn't want to do is try to mat wrestle with Logan, because he will lose that battle in a heartbeat.
He will lose that 10 times out of 10, but right now the Great D, Logan has a slingshot of his own there. Slingshot elbow drop right on the money with the leg.
Only in one count.
He's going to have to do more than that, I would think, to knock off the national champ.
I agree.
Oh, there, yeah, now he goes after the legs.
Smart strategy. You gotta be on his bicycle though, man, because, I mean, Logan's pretty quick, but I think D's a lot quicker.
I think so too. We thank you for joining us, however it is you may be watching this here internet program. If you like what you see, hit the subscribe button and tell your friends. We greatly appreciate that.
Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. Just saying. Right. Look at that going right after that left leg.
And if you're a mom and watching this, happy early Mother's Day.
Indeed. I want to give a shout out to my mom. Happy Mother's Day. She's only like 45 minutes down the road.
Now, great D. Back suplex.
Very nicely done on that suplex.
Now wait a minute, great D! Looking to end it with the great elbow, but Logan moved out of the way. Logan will try to take advantage.
Oh, that was close.
Wow, that one mistake nearly cost the great D the match.
That was like 2 9/10. That was so close to being a 3-count.
Great D from behind, a full Nelson slam.
He goes right for the cover. And then he only got...
Also will come here tonight. Oh! Hard right hand sending Logan to the outside. Remember, this is a championship match on Adrenaline, so Japanese Curacao rules apply here. 20 count instead of 10.
Right. I mean, not only do we have 5 championship matches going tonight. Oh, look at this.
Oh, look at this. The superiority suplex on the floor.
And he used that to defeat TGO in that 3-way dance at Forsaken. But as I was about to mention, it's not only 5 championship matches, there's also a rematch between the Natural Gregory Black and CJ Wizard going on tonight, too.
Stakes are high in that one. The winner of that match will face the World Heavyweight Champion on the very next episode of Adrenaline, which, by the way, if I'm not mistaken... Oh! Right hand! The referee caught that right hand! And
look out! Look out!
In the midsection, and the greatest move of all time!
Oh, this is over!
The greatest move of all time! Ref! Come on, Ref! Count it! Ref!
Oh...
I don't know if that would have gotten... Oh, would have gotten...